Well, here is where the story turns into a horror, as the kids make a gruesome discovery. But we won't see what they're seeing until the next spread. This is the final scroll version. And here's an interesting version that was done. I think it's the fourth or fifth version that was done in two colored pens, in black and white pens on gray paper,